everyone. I hope you are doing fine. So today we are going to see entertainment number two. We have seen entertainment number one, the previous lesson, and now we are going to see entertainment number two. Okay, so look here. Here we have a dialogue. So follow with me, please. Jack, how often do you watch the news? How often do you watch the news? You can say often or you can say often, okay? Sally, I watch the news every day. What about you? Jack, I watch the news twice a week. I watch the news twice a week. Very good. So let's look here. Here we have TV programs, we have game show, and we have concert. So you can watch concert on the TV and maybe you can go to concerts, okay? And here we have frequency. I have once a month, once a year. When I say once, what does it mean? Once. Yes, only one time. One time, we say once. So once in a month and once in a year, okay? So here, based on these two, game show and concert, we did a dialogue. So follow with me. Kim, how often do you watch game show? How often do you watch a game show? Ahmed, I watch game show once a month. So Kim, he watches game shows once a month. Kerim, how often do you go to concerts? How often do you go to concerts? For example, Melanie, okay? How often do you go to concerts or do you see concerts on the TV? Ahmed, I go to concerts once a year. Once a year, okay? Is it clear? So open your notebooks, please, and write down this. Good. Now let's go here. I have remember. So how often do you watch movies? How often? I watch movies 3 times a week. 3 times a week. So if you want to ask someone, like how many times he watch the news or movies or cartoons, you start the question by how often. So how often do you watch movies? I watch movies 3 times or once in a week or 2 times, okay? So here I have, I watch movies 3 times in a week. Good. So my students, I hope this lesson is